What up, though? This your boy Big D, man. Y'all hit that bell for that notification. Subscribe, hit that thumbs up, and leave a comment, because I do comment back. Now, what I'm going to get started with is my guy, your favorite offensive line coach of the Miami Dolphins, Chris Folks. This guy snorts lines of cocaine on the job like it's fucking legal and goes into meetings and yells at the players. And he don't get shit done through all these seasons, keep in mind. Now, I'm going to throw shade on Chris and the Miami Dolphins. Don't take it personal, Miami Dolphins, but this is really for Chris. But he represents you guys and your offensive line. So, please, I mean, don't be that bothered with your comments if you're out there, any of you guys. So, you got a junkie for a coach, right? Now, he's tricking with, check this out. Check out this very, very sexy fixing right here. This is a chick that allegedly set him up. Really didn't set him up. She just wanted to teach the guy a lesson. And, I mean, just from looking at her, you know, she's sexy, got, you know, sexy thing happening. I'm thinking the chick, she's probably a porn star. I'm just saying the way she looks. You know, I'm a guy that watches porn, you know, she looks like a porn star. Very, very, very sexy. I mean, but god damn. And then the guy sits there and resigns. Like, oop, let me get the fuck up out of here. I mean, which was smart, but I don't see how they let him do that. But, man. What can the Miami Dolphins do to shake back from this shit? Anyway, this is my reaction, Big D. Y'all like, subscribe, comment, you know. Hit that notification. I'm out this biatch. What up, though?